I'm Monica, energizing you to be fit, healthy, happy, and free. How are you today? I don't know when you're watching this video, whether it's daytime, nighttime, in the middle, but you know what? For me, it's a priority to feel good no matter what. And I want to give you many tips of that positive attitude as well as exercise and practical nutrition. And right now, I'm really focused on creating Fit90X just for you. You're smart, you're successful, but you want to be more consistent in your fitness. So I want to know in the comments, what's your biggest struggle? And please subscribe and click on the bell to get notified of my new videos coming up, because yes, I'm able to do it. I have great internet right now. Internet, yes. Welcome Wi-Fi, I love you. I love you all that helped me with from Inter. And right now, yes, I am in the middle of my workout, so I'm gonna share part of it with you. Yes, with a pair of red dumbbells. I love red, it's my favorite color. And yes, I love to use it. And it kind of fires you up. So what passion do you have? Let's work those arms, okay? I would like to work some biceps and triceps, just that. Perhaps 2 to 4 sets. And I'll be talking to you and walking you along the way. But remember, nothing substitutes a personal training and exclusive custom-made workouts just for you. That's why I want to invite you over to Fit90X, okay? But anyways, let me get moving and let me give you the indication. So you're gonna have your hips or your feet hip width apart, okay? So it's about the distance of my hips. That's how far my legs are separated. Okay, I'm holding my dumbbells and the weight's gonna depend a lot. I'm gonna tell you along the way. So let's just do biceps curls. You know those, right? How do you curl your biceps? You flex your elbows. Yeah, you could do it one at a time like this. Exhale on the exertion, on the effort, or you could do both. I like to do both because I'm always like pressed for time and I want to squeeze the time out of whatever I'm doing. But you know, lately I said I'm going to give myself more time to work out. So yeah, I can do alternate dumbbell curls. So these are really great for your biceps, okay, the anterior part of your arms. And guess what? I have been doing pull-ups, so I think my arms are stronger. I haven't been checking them too much, but I'm really proud to finally do pull-ups thanks to my trainer. And I want you to achieve something that has been hard for you in the past. That's why I asked you, what is your biggest struggle? So let me do 4 really, really focused, okay? So it's exhale and inhale when you extend. Exhale when you flex, inhale when you extend. So on the effort, exhale, right? Exhale, right? And I like to turn around and give you different angles, and of course, you know me. I'm what you would call ADD, but that's also a myth. And it's too bad that so many people get medicated and they give that medication to so many kids. That's really sad. But anyway, on the positive side, just like Noah St. John, my mentor, says, we can all concentrate on a given task for long periods of time if we actually focus and have the skills to focus, you know? So even though I may seem like, ooh, kind of like that, distracted, I actually like to focus a lot. And that's when I feel the happiest, because I'm in the flow. Okay, we're gonna work out, like I said, our arms. So next up is one of my favorite exercises. You can do this sitting down on a ball or on a bench. And I'm going to extend my elbows. That's basically what it is. And I'm gonna flex them here, trying to keep my elbows close to my head right here. So inhale and exhale on the exertion. Okay, let me get my hair out of the way. Sorry about that. I need an assistant. So let's use our core, abs in, that's really important. Okay, so inhale and exhale up. Tricep work, inhale and exhale. Let's not arch like this because it's gonna hurt our back. So you don't have to do that either, okay? But do keep your back, what we call neutral. So yes, do engage your core. It's really important, especially if you're doing this standing up like I am. So inhale and exhale. You see it? I was focused right now. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale and exhale. I want to thank Mark Haley, my friend from Vision Magic Design, for giving me these beautiful lights. I'm going to have to make a gratitude video just for him. And showing you the lights that allow me to do this workout video even after the sunset. Because usually there's a lot of noise outside. But I decided not to make that an excuse either. We have to start eliminating excuses in general. And you see, we just did two sets of workouts for the arms, biceps and then triceps. It's really good to combine the antagonists, you see? So biceps and triceps are antagonists, just like the quads and the hamstrings are also antagonists. So you could do back-to-back exercises, but there's so many, I would say infinite ways of training that I'm not gonna tell you this is the right one for you. I'm not sure, but this usually works for most of my students. So I do like to do these. Now we're gonna do a variation of the dumbbell curls. We're actually gonna be in this position here. So we're gonna work our adductors and our legs and glutes at the same time. And I wanna do the double arm curl. What you call arm curl is actually biceps curl. Yes, so pull-ups work really well for the biceps, but I also like to do these just for fun and to complement my training, because now I'm decided, like I'm really determined to train and be as fit as I wanna be for life. A friend of mine was like, why did you say you were kind of ashamed? And I'm like, I didn't mean to put myself down, but I know where I'm going. So even though I'm pretty fit and I look pretty good by anybody's standards or because of my age, you know, I think I'm gonna be doing this forever. So as long as the universe and God wants me on this earth, I'm gonna be fit, okay? That's it. And I do have high standards. Some people don't like the word, but I do like to be ambitious and go for it. You know, it also drives my training because it's not the same to just say, ah, I'm okay like that. No, when you have these higher goals, like, okay, what's my next level? What's my next step? Then you feel even more excited to get to work and to get to work out in this case. So yeah, I was doing this. I don't know how many I did, but that basically works like that. And exhale on the way up, just like we did on the alternate ones. Yes, and one of the things that happens to me if I'm not watching is that my knees might not be aligned, but you know, like this, but then I check with a mirror and I align them. Always check that your knees are aligned with your feet, okay? So even if you're doing upper body exercises, your lower body and your core are also involved, which is one of the reasons I love workouts that are free weights, okay? As you can tell, most of my workout equipment for me and my students is all free weight because it works wonders and because it really works your whole body at the same time. It's like you're gonna do squats, but yeah, you're also working core at the same time, and you might have the bar here, so you're also working upper body and some of the back. But back to our triceps. You see, I rested too long because I was talking to you, and I have a cable here, which is kind of funny. I have to find a way, and maybe I'll get some kind of wireless cable. Yeah, so I don't have to be playing with it here and feeling funny about it. But I'm just confessing everything to you. I'm letting you know everything, you know? I'm letting you know even some of my weaknesses in quotes, because I want to focus on my strengths, but we also have to work even some muscles that we might have forgotten, okay? So I've been working a lot of biceps lately from the pull-ups, but I need more triceps work. So let's do another triceps exercise, which is one of the hardest, and that also excites me because it's like, okay, it's hard, so it must be good for you. Usually it is, because it's out of our comfort zone. It's like, okay, I can do this forever. Like, this is pretty easy for me, but I want to do the hardest. Well, since I started, let me just do this. But, you know, with a little more weight. How about double? In this case, it's 10 pounds, 5 and 5. And I'm going to hold this arm stable. 1, 2, let me see. 3, let's do 8. 4, 5, 6. Come on, 7, one more, 8, wow, that was hard, you see? So that was not within my comfort zone. That actually got me out of my familiar zone. So inhale, that's how Noah St. John calls it. He's the guy of affirmations, he created the affirmation. So it's like, why am I so fit? And then all of a sudden, you're doing what you need to do to get fit, and that goes for anything. Inhale, exhale, wow. Right in front of the mirror, I'm doing it, so I can check myself. Exhale. Yes. I think I did 8, and if not, well, you can correct me in the comments. Whoa. In less than 10 minutes, we worked our arms pretty well with biceps and triceps work. Variety is key. It's really important for me. And changing it up makes you more excited, makes it fun. Like, I can't do anything if it's not fun, to tell you the truth. So, you know, in order to make it fun, I would invite you to check the links below. Let me put this down. With a good posture, by the way. Let's squat down and put our weights down. That's really important. And yes, I do invite you because I'm excited about the program that I'm creating for you, because there's many ways to change up your routine so they're not the same over and over. And I am doing it out of my 30 years experience in fitness. I would say like this because it's about that. Yeah, that long. Yeah, it is. And experience is sometimes overrated because things change, and I'm always updating myself, and I'm taking courses, and I'm learning new things, and now I know it's all about mobility. So I'm working on that in my own life and transferring to you some of that. There's gonna be a lot of primal moves. There's gonna be some moves that I'm creating for you, like squatting from the floor in order to get up. So if you're that guy or that girl who's smart, successful, accomplished, but you just know that you're still struggling with fitness, it's like, okay, you've gone to a gym, you know what to do, but you're still not fit, I wanna give you that motivation, that fitness, that nutrition, that everything that you need, and how to make your workouts fun, even with things that you didn't feel like doing. Like, I just did two sets of triceps and I didn't feel like doing it. Oh, bonus, I did say I was gonna do the hardest, so I will. Inhale here, let's see how I could show it here. Let me check the mirror, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, you got it? So my arm must be parallel, I hope. Okay? That's about 8. Inhale and exhale. I am being the producer of my own life and of my own show, so bear with me if I'm not doing the exact number of reps, but I just want to give you an idea of the exercises that you can practice. Inhale, exhale. And I do want to be your coach. I'm Fit90X. I do have some personal fitness programs available, maybe when you see this video. And if not, well, just ask me what I can do for you in a group setting and in the program that I'm creating. I'm excited about it, so I wanted to tell you. And I want to be ageless, just like my programs. Hope to serve you well. And I hope this helps. And if it does, please like it, share it. Wow, that was hard. And I didn't do any of the stretches. That would be another video. But just for you to get an idea, you stretch the triceps like this. Okay, you see it here? And of course, the other arm. Okay, that's one way just to stretch the triceps, and the biceps is like this, basically, and you could even pull it here. That's one of the many stretches that we can do for our arms. So yeah, I had fun giving you some bonuses and some of what I love to do. And yes, you can tell that I'm passionate and energetic about what I love, and I want to help you in that sense too. So if you're looking for someone or something to give you that drive, I think I may be the one. So if we're a match, we can work together. And much more after we connect. So yeah, thank you. I could go on and on, but no excuses not to have your highest energy, and I think I can help you with that. Mwah, kisses and hugs, love and light, guys and girls. Am I done? Yeah, I think so.